So, how do I then control the Vital Pro 360 from a tree stand?
That's very easy. All you do is you set your unit up below your tree stand, and the controller gets mounted somewhere up in the tree, or if you got a deck or some sort of a platform. Most clubs will have a elevated platform, and you just mount that right to the railing, and it's just a mirror switch with a control knob.